Wewe seno, hold it my DJ, hold it my DJ. Unajua
Naambia bro.
mimi si mtu wa umbwa sana, lakini
Yeah?
hizi si umbwa, hizi ni dogs.
Za mtaani ndio zilipo
Sasa za
umbwa.
mtaani ni umbwa hizi, sasa ndio dogs mtu wangu eh. Naona kuna tofauti mingi sana hapa
Mzee, hapa breeds ni mob.
Milo, ndio hizo zimeanza sasa, zimeanza.
Mambo da.
Aya, wacha kwanza tujue aina ya hizi. Tutaanza pande gani? Wacha tuanze hii side. Good morning, how are you?
I'm good, how are
Uko
you?
fiti?
Yeah, niko poa.
What's your beautiful name?
My name is
Is it
Naomi.
friendly first?
She is friendly.
Friendly. Oh, is that
Goldie.
she?
Yeah, she.
Oh.
Yeah,
Hello.
I'm Naomi from KSPCA. And this
Yes.
is Goldie, our resident dog. And we've come to the show today, yeah.
Goldie.
Yeah, Goldilocks.
All right, how old is she?
Goldilocks is above 5 years now, between 5 and 6.
5 and 6.
Yep.
Huyu anakulaga nini huyu?
Ah, tunampatianga mchele, mixed meat, dog food, and some bones.
Minced meat,
yeah.
My lord.
Yeah, she also eats kibble. Yeah, of course, she loves
Okay.
kibble
So
actually.
hawa kuli omena sana ati.
No. Kulangi omena, but wakikula ina
Okay.
shida. Yeah.
All right, and yours?
Hi everyone, my name is Wangari, and this is Laila from KSPCA. We are from KSPCA.
You're right.
Yes, Laila is a very good girl. She's
I think
one of our
she's
resident dogs.
I think she's one of the politest, eh?
She's very
Hello.
polite. Laila is a tripod. She has 3 legs.
Oh.
Sorry.
My goodness.
She has 3 legs. She was hit by a car.
Oh, sorry.
So that's why we rescued her. She's been with us for 10 months.
Okay.
Yes. And Laila, unless you have something to say.
You have something to say?
Yes, but she's an amputee.
All right.
And she walks well with her 3 legs. So she's quite lazy.
Okay.
Yes.
All right. Hey, all right. Tuendele next.
Yeah.
Huyu sasa kwanza ndio nilifika nikaogopa na mwingine nitakuonyesha.
Unaogopa kwa nini?
Huyu naweza guza.
Ne unaweza mguza.
Okay.
She.
Oh, it's a she.
Yeah, she's
Ah.
Yuki.
Yuki.
Yes.
Yuki.
Yuki
Yuki.
is a golden retriever. And
Meaning what?
Type of a breed.
Oh,
You know, these
okay.
dogs need different types
Okay.
of breeds, as you will go, you're going to come to see. Yeah, so this is a golden retriever, and it's a Yuki.
Yuki. How old is she?
She's not very old, just 10 months.
10 months.
Yes,
Okay.
10
So,
months old.
unajua kitu sijauliza kwa hizi tatu. Hao bado wana act kama security kweli?
Okay,
Well,
so
eh?
currently our wa ni nasema house trained.
House trained.
Yeah,
House.
house trained
Oh,
dog.
so mwizi akuja
So
wanasema we imba, Mungu anakuona.
Mungu
anakuona.
Yeah, so hawa kwa house trained ni wa home, ni wa vibes tu.
Ni wa vibes tu.
Hawa ni wa vibes.
Vibes on vibes.
Vibes on vibes. Eh.
Okay.
Yeah.
Haya, tuende kwa daktari huyu. Daktari, how are you?
How are you, sir?
I'm fine, thank you.
Yeah.
These are very rare breed. Ni nguo amevaa ama anakuaga hivi?
Anakuanga hivyo?
O si ka blanketi.
Ah, si blanketi.
What's your name, daktari?
My name is Dr. Uma from Small
Or
5 Vet Clinic.
Okay.
This is Noodles.
Noodles.
Yes.
It's a very rare type of breed, eh?
A rare type of breed. Noodle is a poodle, a
Uh-huh.
miniature poodle. And Noodle's work is to serve hugs, comfort,
Okay.
emotional support.
Okay. Wow.
The grandparents, ancestors, since 18th or century.
Okay. Is
Yeah.
this breed found in Kenya?
So normally you have to import, but yes, we have local breeders
Oh,
in
you have
Kenya.
local.
Yes.
But
And
now
noodles will be at Oktoberfest.
Okay. How old is Noodle?
1 year old.
1 year old.
Yes.
Approximately, huu ni kama pesa ngapi
You are looking at 1 million.
Eh?
Yeah.
Unajua nacheka kwa nini? Hii ni maajabu. This is 1 million.
Yeah, you're looking at 1 million.
Ya Uganda ama ya Kenya?
Ya Kenya, ya Kenya, ya Kenya. Ama tuseme dollars.
Tuseme dollars. Okay, we'll come back to.
Thank you.
You've said noodles.
Noodles, yeah.
Okay. Mambo vipi bazu?
Salama.
Uko fiti?
Niko poa.
Karibu sana hapa Citizen.
Shukrani.
Wewe na wewe huyu, unajua umesema hawa si umbwa. This dog. Huyu naye anaitwaje huyu? Introduce yourself
first.
Ni
Miu. Mimi naitwa Shaban.
Shaban.
Kutoka Oktoberfest. So kazi yetu ni advocate for animal rights.
All right.
Three dogs.
Yeah.
So huyu hapa ni golden retriever pia. Dadake huyu.
Oh, huyu na huyu ni sisters, eh? Oh. No wonder wasumbui sana.
Miezi 10 pia.
Miezi 10 pia. Oh, so ni ma twins.
twins.
Ah, okay. Okay. So, same father? Tuende kwa Slay Queen sasa, mama yangu. Hey, Daktari Machoine, huyu anakaa kuongea huyu kwanza. Hello, good morning. Awa u. Mambo vipi sisi?
Eh
eh. Mpaka mumemaji. My goodness. Huyu naye anaitwaje Slay Queen?
Yeye anaitwa Sky.
Sky.
Yes, the breed ni Husky.
Okay.
Yes.
Hey, Sky hata anakaa huyu anakaa tu anakula tu spaghetti. Eh?
Anakula Anakulanga mostly chicken legs, chicken heads.
Chicken wings. Mostly,
You know those good stuff.
Good stuff.
Yeah.
Asubuhi akiamka ni maziwa.
Warm maziwa warm.
Naweza mguza. I hope she.
Yeah, sure. She's friendly. Oh.
Hello. Umesema aitwa nani wewe?
Sky.
Hey.
Yeah.
Hey, nimependa Sky sana. Mpaka ananipimia macho hapo. Nashangaa kwa mgeni. How old is she?
She's currently 1 year.
1 year.
And like 4 months.
4 months.
Yeah.
All right. Akona my sister, my brother.
Currently it's just her, but akona brother for another breed.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Okay. Haya, tuende sasa kwa Simba. Huyu. Ngoja. Huyu ni trophy.
Yes, hiyo ni trophy. Akona hii, she won Miss October last year. And then she has this one.
That's a medal.
Yes, it's a medal.
Oh, so sio kazi sio kuslay tu.
No, she's a pageant dog.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, so that was the medal for Master Dog Lookalike.
Master Dog Lookalike.
Yes, and that one's Sunday Miss October.
Oh.
Yes.
Congratulations. Gloria. Umesema
nitwa nani? Thank you, Sky.
Sky, eh?
Yes.
Sky is the limit. Sasa huu ndio sitaki kukaribia kabisa. Kabisa. It's very good. Pia ni she.
It's a she.
Mama yangu.
Now what's happening here, she's very dominant, and she saw a new dog coming in, so she wants now to assert her dominance, but she's a very friendly dog to people. Mm-hmm. You can even pet her. She's very good.
Are you sure?
I'm very sure.
Najua insurance yetu
haikavi
dog
bites. I'm
very
sure. I'm a million.
Go up. Hey. My goodness.
So her name is Freya. She's a Caucasian Shepherd. She's our dog, actually, me and Penny. We are from Green Garden Kennels.
Okay.
And again, very friendly, but very dominant also. Mm-hmm. And also, she has something against males. I don't know why. Mm. That's the only male
dogs.
That's the only
male human beings.
No, males, dogs.
Okay.
She has something. Mm-hmm. Because you see, all the dogs we have around here are all females, except one.
Oh, okay. Okay. How old is she?
She's 1 year and 5 months.
5 months. Sasa huyu anakula nini kwa sababu anakaa kula kilo 3 kila siku?
She's currently, all our dogs, they're on chicken heads and broken rice.
Anakula kuku tu?
A lot of it.
Okay.
So we get like 100 kgs a week.
Mm-hmm. 100 kgs of chicken?
Of chicken, yeah.
Per week?
Per week. They eat well.
Shtera kwa api. Wow, nimependwa sana huyu. Na pia haezi kuwa security, huyu pia ni maua tu.
She can be, you know, this breed, they are very good for security.
Yeah.
Because they are very protective. Mm-hmm. Like even now when we came here, she looked at all the dogs and she decided that's her pack now. She wants to protect. So they are very good dogs for security, and also because of the size and their natural protection instincts, it dissuades, like, you can't have a thief which you come in your house if you have this dog.
Yeah.
Yeah, you'd rather just walk away.
So how much are we looking at in terms of Kenya money?
So now it will depend. Mm-hmm. You have the ones which have their pedigrees, others which don't have their pedigrees. Mm-hmm. If they have their pedigrees, that means they're registered dogs. You can count anywhere between 150 to 250,000. That's their price range, depending on how the pedigree is. But if they're not registered and they don't have a pedigree, you can even find some for 50,000, 80K.
All right. Okay. Una wewe ndio umesema unamchunga. Wewe ndio unapika hiyo kuku.
Yeah.
Lazima kule kama imepikwa ama unampatia tu kama haijapikwa. You have to cook.
It can be both. Yeah.
It can be both.
But kama haijapikwa, you make sure you deworm.
Oh.
Yeah, regularly.
All right. Crazy dog lady. Pia uko niwe nini yako hii? Una anaitwaje? Huko kwanza anakaa mwatari sana huyu.
Yes, my name is Dr. Nelson Baraza.
Dr.
Nelson Baraza.
Okay.
From K9 Dog Food.
Okay.
So this is Lucky. Lucky is a brand ambassador of K9 Dog Food. Mm-hmm. Yeah, she's 3.5 years, mm-hmm. Labrador Retriever. Mm-hmm. She's a good pet dog.
Okay.
Good sniffer dog. In fact, police use this dog for sniffing.
Oh, yeah. I see them in malls.
Literati, yes, yes.
Ah.
Yes.
Okay. Yeah. So how old is he? Is it a she? He?
She, yes. She. 3 years old.
3 years old.
Yes.
All right. Na pia bei tunangalia
pesa. Bei unangalia around 60,000 to 100,000.
100,000.
Yes, yes.
Okay.
Yeah.
All right, na mbona kwa mingi ni mashi ama mandume wanasumbua sana.
It's a coincidence.
It's a coincidence.
I think female are a bit calm compared to dudes.
To the dudes.
Yeah?
Or to the dudes, eh?
Yes, yes.
Also, pia it appears to dogs also.
Yes, yes.
Sorry, I skipped you. All right. Okay, sawa. Mambo vipi bazu?
Poa sana bro.
Yes, ukoaje bro?
Ah, mimi niko fiti.
Uko fiti?
Eh.
Wewe wako naona umetulia na mambo.
Ah, kama mwenyewe.
Yeah, kama mwenyewe tu. Na pia ni mrasta kama wewe tu. Naweza muguza?
Eh, unaweza mshika.
Okay, pia ni naona pia ni mrasta eh. Yeah. Anaitwa nani wewe?
Her name is Bella. She is 4.5 years at the moment.
Yeah.
She's a rare specimen because most of the times you don't come across what you call rotis that have long haired.
Yeah.
So she was lucky, we were lucky to have her.
Mm-hmm.
Currently, she only has like, what's it called, like 2 siblings left.
Okay.
Yeah, but me personally, professionally, I'm a trainer.
Dog trainer?
Yeah, I'm a dog trainer.
Okay.
Yeah, I did a few studies in SA, mm-hmm. and then just came, started my own, what's it called, dog training mm-hmm. business in Kenya, and also like just to teach people mm-hmm. about the essence of oh. having dogs. And
taking care of.
Yes.
All right. Nataka turudi kwa music break kidogo. Alafu tukirudi sasa, tukuje, tuongelele dogs. Over. Sindio?
No worries.
Crazy dog lady. You crazy dog lady. Handling dogs is crazy. I got you. DJ, stay now anytime you're ready.